It seems like every time I go and try and pick up the mic, I rap about the things that don't really affect me in life, like how I'm great at articulating my bars that I write, or how the fame will never change a single thought in my mind. I rap about how I'm better than any rapper in sight. I rap about how I'd kill them on a beat if they even tried. I rap about how I'd eat them and then make fun of my size. I rap about all these mumbling rappers and tell them to die, because I get so angry when they don't even think when they're right. But come to think of it, when it comes to thinking, neither do I. I like to act like I'm the greatest to ever rink out a rhyme, but who am I convincing? I like to keep my confidence high. But I lie to myself every time that I say that I'm fine, because deep inside I'm scared to write about what's in my mind. All these sensitive topics are bottled up really tight, and I can't take a sip, cause taking this sip brings my demons to life. I'm not alright, I'm not okay, I can't rap about the things that are causing pain. It leaves a stain when I put them on the paper. They don't ever leave my cranium, they stay inside my brain and multiply into a greater sum. It's like they stay dormant until I force them into the world, and they become the main source of my torment. I cannot endure this, it aches to my core, and it's horseshit, cause all I wanna do is just ignore this. But I can't, and y'all don't understand the type of mindset that it fucking puts me in. When you ask me to rap an emotional track, I have to reach back to a part of my brain that is black. I cannot escape it, I can barely take it. I can't face all this pain that my heart is taking. It's aching every bar I'm saying, cause it's hard to make it day to day. These scars are saying
I'm not alright, I'm not okay, I don't wanna feel today. I don't wanna deal with pain, someone take this all away. Cause I'm not okay,
I'm not alright, I'm not okay, I'm not alright.
About this crutch that I have, that's why my discography don't have any songs that are sad. Because every time I go and try and make, when depression awakens and takes over like a tapeworm, and it eats away at my soul. So many stories that went untold, cause I'm not man enough to control my emotions, so I bury them all down below. I'm not alright, I'm not okay, I can't talk about the things that are causing pain. I can't talk about the time that I lost my first love and wanted to shoot myself in the motherfucking brain. I can't talk about the night that she left me. I put a bag over my head to try and suffocate, but I backed out just before I blacked out, so my mother wouldn't have to put her own son in a grave. Can't talk about the day that I lost my grandma. I prayed to God, but now I am lost, cause I asked him to save her, but the next day he take her away, and now my faith is gone. I often think, is she proud of me? She never even knew about this rap scene. She never even knew I swore, never knew about my tour. Hell, she ain't even know about half of me. I'm not alright, I'm not okay. Everybody tells me time will take away the pain. Everybody tells me life is just a book of chapters, and all I have to do is act like it never happened and turn the page. But they don't know that all my pages are the same. Everyone contains the same info, the same pain, the same blacked out window, the same pain, the same passed down limbo, the same shame. I'm not alright, I'm not okay. I would trade it all away to write a new page, but none are blank, they're all full. It's not cool, all telling me I'll never make it in this game of life, and I'm a fool. All telling me to get up on a pedestal, put a rope around my neck, tie it off and jump it till it pulls, smothering me to death. Maybe then I'll get some rest, but until then I got some more people to impress. I gotta put that fake smile on, the fake voice, I gotta fake everything just so people pay coin to always say to anyone who's fake, I punch them in the jaw. So I'm hitting myself, cause I'm the fakest of them all. I don't even know how to be real. Hell, I don't even know who the real me is. Maybe when I can finally be still, the fake me will cease to exist and the real me will live.
I'm not alright, I'm not okay, I don't wanna feel today. I don't wanna deal with pain, someone take this all away. Cause I'm not